Ladies and gentlemen, you need to get up, you need to get out, you need to make sure your cars are filled. Gas prices are going to be skyrocketing within hours or days. It's called beat the truck. The next truck that delivers the fuel to the stations, it's going to cost you even more. The stock market is tanking. Thank you for joining me on Survival Preparedness for Beginners for this emergency video. Going to be a short video. You people need to get prepared and get prepared now. I just released another video early because I usually don't release this until Friday. I released it today, just a few minutes ago, and you people need to be prepared. This video will walk you through some of the staples that you need food wise. I didn't do anything else in that video. It's just foods. There's things you can put into your pantry, ways of going about this, ways you have to do this. Follow the steps so that you can be prepared, so that you are ready. The stock market is crashing. It's going down the tubes. It's going down quick. The Dow futures are already 600 points. It's down almost 2%. S&P is down 1.7%. Oil is skyrocketed overnight, plus 7.43%. It's pushing $100 a barrel. They just announced on the TV that they expect it to go well above $100 a barrel today. I would suggest people, if you have to, go to your bank. Take out a couple hundred bucks cash just to have it. Just to have it, folks. Just to have it. If you can only do 100, take out whatever you can. If you can take out $50, take out $50. Prices and inflation and everything else are going to go skyrocketing because of what Russia has decided to do overnight. It has begun. It is a bad situation. Millions of people are trying to flee Ukraine now into safe countries to get out of harm's way because, quote, Russia is saying that they're just going to attack the military part of Ukraine. They're not going after the people of Ukraine. But we all know how war works. You can't always pick and choose where those bombs land. Innocent people will die. And it's not a good thing. We need to make sure that we are keeping them in our thoughts and prayers and praying for those people in Ukraine, because that's what we do. So I urge all of you, I urge all of you to get ready, to get prepared, to stock up whatever you can on today. Fill up your spare gas cans that you may have in your garage. Make sure your cars are full and everything else, because it's going to cost you a hell of a lot more money within the next 24 to 48 hours. It's called beat the truck, folks. Heed the warning. Pay attention to what's going on. This is a very serious, serious issue that you need to watch. Because if women and children start to die or are being killed during this conflict, do you really think that the United States is going to sit back and turn a blind eye just because they're not part of NATO? Think about it. All I'm trying to tell you is you can have your opinions on whatever, but the opinion that you need to have, you need to be prepared. I'm Survival Preparedness for Beginners. Everybody stay safe. You get prepping. Fill up your gas cans, fill up your cars, take some cash out of the bank, top off your food, and do it now. Now is the time. Till next time, folks, I'm Survival Preparedness for Beginners. Stay safe out there.